Leave the GH. Within the next couple of hours, go down to London together. Report face to face with the police and the emergency services and the ministers that have been dealing with this. And then to return later this evening. It is the will of all the leaders of the GH, however, that the meeting should continue in my absence, that we should continue to discuss the issues that we were going to discuss.